Look.
It was a leak. Leaks happen. They've happened since the beginning of time. In this White House, in every White House, there's no malicious intent. Things get out. It's a company town. Everybody talks to everybody. And junior staffers try to impress reporters by showing they're in the know. There is no group of people this large in the world that can keep a secret. I find it comforting. It's how I know for sure the government isn't covering up aliens in New Mexico.